Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's Alphabiz, and call me Damien. Welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. So today, guys, I'm going to be showcasing the most broken gun in COD BO4. About 100% of players that play this game would say this gun is probably the most broken gun in the game, man. And that gun is the Titan, if you guys don't know it already. So here's a class setup I was using in the gameplay. EMAG 2 with FMJ. Here are the perks. Your boy dropped nukes with the Z class setup. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Drop a like. Subscribe if you guys are new and turn on those post notifications. Catch you guys in the next one. I'm out. Peace. Oh no. This kid is blocking the spawns. Get away from there.
They're all coming right, man.
Dead man walking. Get out of there, kid. What are you doing? Thank you.
I got a boost, so
pop it, you know what I mean. You can pop it.
Okay. I wish KC went up to 100.
Come on. I'm on a brutal. We're loading.
This one random, bro, is hard.
Yo, nonstop, I'm like close to this. I got the nuke. Hey, I got a nuke first game in stream. Drop a like if y'all haven't already, guys.
I'm on one, but this random is gonna spawn. Oh, that gun, that jump shot was.
Oh! The one with the. Yeah. Or no, Oh, they're dashboarding. They're losers.
Sniper's nest awaiting orders. Strike team standing by.
Oh wow. Yeah, no one, no one, don't, like, nobody collect any tags. I know. Who's... another strike team. No. No tags though, guys. Oh, I need a boost, I need a boost, I need a boost. You got the health boost? You did? I'm on a brutal. Oh, these kids are trying to use rockets and shit on me. I got my nuke. No, it was a game before I played. It was popping off, dude. I need health. Oh, he got me. Shit. I wonder what that gun streak was.